Printing with Smartpress means you get to add bold white ink to everything from colored paper stock to craft paper to clear vinyl decals. And you get to choose how to use it, as the solitary color in your design, in combination with full color printing, or as a fifth color in the CMYK process. Here's how to add white ink to your print-ready file in InDesign and Illustrator. To set up your file in Adobe InDesign, first create a new layer for the white ink portions of your design and name it White. Be sure to capitalize White. Create a new color swatch by navigating to Window, Color, Swatches. The swatch palette will appear. Click in the upper right-hand corner of the swatch palette and select Add New Color. It defaults to black, but we suggest you make the color light blue or 20% cyan, so the white ink is more visible. Then in the Color Type drop-down menu, select Spot. Change the swatch name to White. Remember to capitalize White again and click OK. On the white layer with the white color, fill in the objects you want to be colored white. If you want white to be printed behind a design element, just trace the shape you need. Navigate to Window, Output, Attributes, and check the Overprint Fill and Overprint Stroke box if applicable. When saving your file, the white layer should be at the top, with the rest of the artwork behind it. Your file is now ready for submission. To set up your file in Adobe Illustrator, first create a new layer for the white ink portions of your design and name it White. Be sure to capitalize White. Create a new color swatch by navigating to Window, Swatches. The swatch palette will appear. Click in the upper right-hand corner of the swatch palette and select Add New Color. It defaults to black, but we suggest you make the color light blue or 20% cyan so the white ink is more visible. Then in the Color Type drop-down menu, select Spot. Change the swatch name to White. Remember to capitalize White again and click OK. On the white layer with the white color, fill in the objects you want to be colored white. If you want white to be printed behind a design element, just trace the shape you need. Navigate to Window, Attributes, and check the Overprint Fill and Overprint Stroke box, if applicable. When saving your file, the white layer should be at the top, with the rest of the artwork behind it. You can now submit your file.